We're here, guys. That's cool. I'm going to find a place to park here out of the way and go up. Hopefully they're up. It's a little after 10 in the morning. But I'm hoping I don't wake him up. They've had a hard couple of days with the extravaganza and everything. So I'm going to go find a place to park, and I'll bring you guys back here in just a few minutes. See y'all later. Bye. Man, this is one bad mamma jamma paint job. Sweet. Man, this thing's like it's got diamonds all in it. It's just unreal. As cool as this is, the race car is even better. I'm easy. I'm easy. Okay, see you guys. I'm here at Darrin's house, and he's been showing us how to do some different stuff. He was just working on a decorator for his blue bud. He showed us how to do the carbon fiber stuff again. Really sweet. He just got done laying the silver on there. We're getting ready to put some over-reduced black over it to kind of mute it down a little bit, bury it. But he got it done, and he also got the where the license plate stuff goes. He's out there talking to somebody about building an engine for that bus. He's fixing to come back here, man. We're going to do that. And then after he gets that done, we're going to start painting some hubcaps and stuff. So it's been a pretty interesting morning here. He showed us a lot of stuff, working on different things. It's good as this to see good on video. It's still not as good as standing up by the side watching doing the stuff. He's answering the mind's questions.
Here's a video of a YouTuber making a video.
Hello.
Get some vice grips, grab the cable, and pull it out the rest of the way.
I still don't see it anywhere, Darrin.
Oh, it's here.
Yeah, I'm sure it is. We're looking for his DA so we can rip these hubcaps up before we spray them. Bring you guys back in a few minutes. See ya. Okay, here's the hubcaps that we're going to be painting here in a few minutes. Got one for 265 Chevy, one for Iceman, one for PDQ 1972, one for me, and a couple for the gentleman that was nice enough to donate these hubcaps to VWDarrin for us to be able to paint them. We're going to paint them up a couple too, so we'll be doing that here shortly. We just got done going over them with 80 grit, getting all the chrome and stuff scuffed up and getting most of the rust and everything off, cleaned the back of them. We wiped them down with lacquer thinner to get all the handprints and stuff off. We'll be doing a sealer over them next, and then whatever the process is to do the candy. So bring you guys back when we get something else to show you. See you in a few.